polls have already opened on the East Coast. It's going to be interesting to see if turnout is as low as the analysts have predicted.
The stakes are very high for a lot of people, but there's a real current of cynicism, of people just giving up on the system.
Can we stay?